But it, I think it uses the CZ.
That's the
worst
I've ever done.
It might be the CZ.
Yeah, I
think it's probably CZ P10
or something.
I have a question for you.
Thank you.
There's no cuts on this one.
You hold the leg ready. Right. Bear of a holler.
I was hoping for a better quality.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. It worked, but I've had to adjust.
Yeah,
you know.
So when I have an FNX45, okay. So it'll be loaded, hammer back, and then I can go up with the safety, or I can go down.
Are you ready?
Decock.
Ready. Stand by.
It's a double action.
I bought a lot of pieces already, like FP10, P9.
Anything's easy.
What? I have two handguns. And a 1911 made by
Sowley. I was going to pull the trigger on the P3.
Clear. It's clear.
They ran out of stock, so.
I've got an extra 320 FCU as well.
FCU.
Fire control.
Yeah.
I have to aim low.
That's still,
but I got the gun.
Range
is
there! Time!
That's still
7-2-3! 6-7-2-3!
Actually, I have 3-6.
Who else?
Get the Wilson combat.
Who else?
I already have it. Pilot, nope. Got a single dot for 950.
I have all the extra parts. Yeah.
I'll turn in the introduction optics gun.
Going. You got mics there too. And then